kitchen. I hope you are doing great. Today we are going to be making garri. I want to use this opportunity to thank all my viewers, subscribers, new subscriber. You are welcome to this family. May God bless you all in Jesus' name. If you have been watching and you haven't subscribed, please kindly do that. Give this video a thumbs up and share my video. So let's get started. Guys, these are the cassavas I'm going to be using to prepare the garri. So the first thing I'm going to do now is to peel the cassavas. So let me start by peeling them. Finished peeling the cassavas, so now I'm going to be cutting them to smaller pieces and remove the stick at the middle. Then I will wash and blend. I'm going to be cutting them to smaller pieces because I'm going to be using blender. Just this way. middle stick must go out. Cutting it to little pieces. I've already washed it. Now I have filled it with water. I'm going to be leaving it in the water to get soaked for about 10 to 20 minutes before blending, because I'm going to be using blender. Please stay tuned and watch till the end, and don't forget to give this video thumbs up. Guys, it's already 20 minutes. I'm going to start blending it. I have my sack here. Now I will add water to it and blend. I'm going to start blending it now. I haven't done it before, but I'm going to be blending them little by little. Transferring it into the sack. I have the sack here. starting now and put inside this bucket so that I will put this on top and put something that is a little bit heavy on top. Then I'll cover it and leave it till tomorrow. I have pressed this water out. And then add this to it. It works. I can hear the water dropping already. So I'm going to leave it here till tomorrow. So when it's dry, we are going to fry the garlic. Thank you very much, guys. Welcome back. It's already the next day and it's already evening. Yeah. So the cassava I grinded is already fried. So what we are going to be doing now is to open it, remove it from the sack, filter it, and fry the garri. So stay tuned and watch till the end. On the sack. That is it, guys. I've removed it from the sack. Look at it. And this is the starch I got from it. What I'm going to use to filter it. I think I bought this. I bought this in Lidl. Because it was well blended. So now I'm going to start frying the garri. Guys, I have already preheat the pan. Now it's time for me to start frying the garri. Just this way. And I'm going to turn off the heat. Coming out good, guys.
Just take a look at it, the way it's coming out good. Take a look at it. So I'm going to turn on the heat now for it to get dry. Guys, Gary is ready. I'm going to turn it on the plate now. Guys, Gary is ready. I'm going to remove this now. And this is how I'm going to fry the rest. Very easy process. Yes. I'm turning off the heat again. Guys, Gary is ready. Look at it. This is how it looks. It looks nice and yummy. This is not only what I got from it. I took some already out of it because the children wanted to taste it. Immediately, I finished the first one. But look at it, guys. Try this for yourself. It's very nice. You enjoy it. You know this is what you made with your own hand. Just look at it. Yellow Gary. Very nice. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and leave your comment below. May God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.